So, yep, I corrected it. It actually, I had unbeknownst to me, I meant to put Matt and I put Kenneth, so I've corrected it now. And so let's carry on with the break. Excuse me. Let's carry on with the break. So, all the fillers are finished, and now it's just time to see who gets what teams in Bowman's Best Baseball. We had several filler winners. So your name is included if you wanted a filler. Oh my gosh. There should be an E right there. All right, here we go. Seven times through. Lucky number seven, the first random's all finished. Good luck, everybody, and Bowman's Best with your four autographs coming up. Lucky number seven. Angels right up there at the top of the list is LA. So now you can see your teams in the break. Cubs are on the block. Cubs are up on the trading block, everybody. All right, there is no trade for the Cubs. Let's do this. No trades. Four autos coming up. Nice Red Sox rookie. Nice Jonathan India. A Jay Allen for the Cincinnati Reds. Ho! Big Hit Boulevard. Congratulations. Cincinnati Reds. Chance for the win. That's a huge hit. So this one is not numbered, but it's a nice chance for the win. Jay Allen, first auto. Carson Williams for Tampa Bay. He's a big one. First auto. Casey Mize, Brady House, Torkelson, Zach Veen, Nice Hayes. Austin Martin, number to 25. The next auto is nice hit. White Sox. Boom. Good luck, everyone. In Bowman's Best Baseball, we're two autographs in right now. We had the Cespedes for the White Sox for Chance. And then we had the really nice one there for the Cincinnati Reds for Chance. Jay Allen. Nice Andrew Vaughn. Nice Benny Montgomery. Two autographs in. Chance is doing pretty good here. Very nice one here, Padres. Greg J. Bobby Witt Jr. Astros rookie card. Final pack in the rip. Nice Jordan Blaze, number 250. What is this? Oh, bye. Tigers hit. The fourth auto comes out for Craig. Autograph Atomic Refractor Parallel, Craig. That's huge. Wow, what a hit. Wowee, that was fun, man. We got some great stuff going on around here, and that's just one of the things we have coming up. Right now we're getting ready to do Boba Draft. We've got more great stuff about to go. We're going to be ripping into Hoops Basketball in a minute. Pretty good box of Bowman's Best, eh? Not bad, right? Let's take a look at Bowman Draft and get updated on Hoops as well. These are our two hottest boxes. That was Bowman's Best. We have more of that available. Here's a link to Bowman Draft Baseball. And certainly you can get more. Or contenders coming up or anything around here. Here in the baseball section. See, the next Bowman's Best has moved along already as well. Here's a link to Hoops. In the Hoops filler. Good luck, everyone, in the next break coming up. Could be the very next box of Bowman's Best. Who knows? Lisa, good luck to you, Lisa. Thanks for getting in with us. Hope you pull big in the Bowman Draft Baseball box break. You're in. Good luck to the new Bowman's Best break as well. You're in for the filler. Might be sold out. Here we go. We will have more Bowman Draft Jumbo immediately up there when this box is sold out. So I do think that that's the case. It's just sold out is all. Yep. And I'm listing the next one right now. Here it is right here. Okay. 10 left. That's the new Bowman's Best. Okay, I'm listing the next draft. Okay. Bowman draft is sold out. And I'm listing the next draft. And then Hoops could be next, too. Here's a link to Hoops Basketball. Hoops will be coming up really soon. Look at the hoops break.